For 14 years, Steve Scherer drank excessively and relived the horrors those four girls inflicted upon his little girl.
Galileo's head was on the block. The crime was looking up the truth. And as the bombshells of my daily fears explode, I try to trace them to my youth. And then you had to bring up reincarnation.
For 14 years, he tortured himself because he was not there to protect her, and hearing what he believed to be lies about her abduction. Steve Scherer, Shanda's father, passed away in May of 2005. He believed until the day he died that Shanda was forced into Laurie's car that night after Hope lured Shanda to it. And there is evidence of this. It was a freezing cold 25 degrees that January night, 1992, and all four of the female perpetrators were wearing winter coats. Shanda is lightly dressed in a sweatshirt and jeans, attire that would be sufficient for a quick trip down her driveway to chat with Amanda, as opposed to a 2 to 3 hour midnight adventure to the Witch's Castle, a cold outdoors location. Steve Scherer also found the door was left ajar early Saturday morning, the way Shanda had left it, as if she planned to quietly leave the home for a short period of time, but stay nearby. Later that morning, when Steve could not find Shanda inside the house, he began to search outside. There he found the family dog lying down near the end of the driveway, as if waiting for her. Then when the dog gets up to meet Steve, it is limping. Steve Scherer claims that Shanda would have never left their dog out on such a cold night, especially if she planned to be away for any length of time. Did the Scherer dog witness Shanda's forced abduction and then give chase after Laurie's car until it could pursue no more? Did the Scherer dog injure itself during this pursuit, then limp home and lay in wait for Shanda's return? This evidence must be considered. One piece of information that should really grab one's attention is the fact that Shanda did not take her purse, a purse that Shanda's mother, Jackie, said always accompanied her. Take into account how important such accessories as a purse are to a young girl of Shanda's age. It is a symbol, a rite of passage into being a teenager. I personally believe that Shanda's parents knew their child's habits, and if Shanda had planned to meet her friend Amanda in the middle of a freezing cold night outdoors at the Witch's Castle, she would have worn her coat and taken her purse. Many say that Steve Scherer must be wrong because all four girls say in their statements that Shanda willingly entered the car that night. What they seem to forget is that this is Tony Lawrence's statement that the other three girls were aware of before they made their own statements, months after Tony made hers. They also appear to ignore the fact that in Hope's father's statement, Carl Rippey, he says all four girls were at his residence on the afternoon of Saturday, January 11th. What were they doing there? They had information that Shanda's body had been found. They were getting their story straight, should they be questioned. Tony Lawrence is the only one of the four girls to take a polygraph test. She took three of them. All were inconclusive. Is this because she had left things out and twisted the truth?
When I saw you yesterday, it started all again. The hurt that I had left behind is caught up once again.
In the end, Steve Scherer, a once happy man with his own home and a successful business, was living out of motel rooms and drinking all the time. Steve Scherer is yet another casualty of this senseless act of teen violence, perpetrated by four older teen bullies who thought it would be fun to kidnap, torture, and murder someone else's child.
I'd love to have you back. Stop and laugh at things we did. The laughter makes me sad. It's a long, long time to be alone. Long, long time to be alone.
Steve Scherer's premature passing was caused by his deteriorating health. His poor health was a direct result of the heavy drinking he pursued after his only child, Shanda, was murdered.
Look for that smile on every face I see. But smiles don't mean a thing if they're not for me. Love means more than life to me. I'd love to have you back. Stop and
father who loved his little girl and participated in her life. He was always there for her.
Love means more than life to me. I'd love to have you back. Stop and laugh at things we did. The laughter makes me sad. It's a long, long time.
It would be safe to say that Steve Scherer died broken heart.